Hello there. This video will be about my journey combating nail psoriasis and also scale psoriasis that is found around my body, and it's to help anybody else who is suffering from this as well. So psoriasis is a manifestation of toxins within the body, within the gut, and that they are expressed and come out of your body via skin. And there's many things you can do to help combat that, and one is diet. But before I talk about that, I just want to mention a ointment I've been prescribed from my doctor, and it's called, many of you perhaps have used this as well, and if you search on the internet, you'll find it everywhere. Is the Dovobet ointment. It's a gel. It's quite sticky, similar to like Vaseline, but it dries pretty quickly. And for me, it's been pretty effective. So my psoriasis affects me in the ver in these areas. First is around the joints on my arms, my knees. Also all the way up my arm, all around my body, anywhere that begins quite itchy, and then all of a sudden it's all red and scaly, and the next thing you know, there's an outbreak of psoriasis there. I've also got it on the palms of my feet and also the palms of my hands. You can probably see the redness there. And also, most annoying, is also on my nails, and my previous video will demonstrate my nail psoriasis as well, but I'll try and show you. I'm currently recording this on my camera phone, so the quality might not be the best. You can see the nail there, quite pitted, quite thick as well. But yeah, it's December in the UK, which means it's very cold. Well, cold somewhat. And it's going to get even colder as the new year draws in, which means, normally means anyway, that psoriasis is particularly bad and comes out quite badly. And that's what happened with me until I started using this Dovobet. And now, as a result of that, my arms are much, much more clearer. You might be able to see a bit of redness there, and even the joints are a lot better as well. There's a little bit of redness, but most people wouldn't know I've got psoriasis there. Show you on this arm as well. Again, a little bit of redness, and also some redness here as well. But other than that, it's pretty clear. I also had psoriasis here on my chest as well. I also had a lot of psoriasis here. Again, as you can see, all clear. Obviously, it'd be better with a before and after pictures, but unfortunately, I don't have them. And also my hands as well. So I've been applying it to my hands recently, and I feel like I have seen a difference in my, the quality of the skin on my hands. It seems less red and more smooth as well. And I've also been applying it to my nails, to the bed here, and also around the top here as well. And I try and smooth it in as much as I possibly can, and allow it to dry without having to do any activities with my hands, just allowing them to rest whilst the Dovobet dries in there. And it does seem like there's some changes happening. They just seem less dry. They seem less, the whiteness you get, there's the dryness here within the nail itself seems less as well. Seems less of it. Which is promising. At this stage, I don't know whether it's a placebo effect or the fact that, the whiteness is actually going here. I'm going to keep using it and give you an update on that. So yeah, please go to your doctor and ask for this Dovobet, and just try it out. Apply it once a day. Sometimes you can apply it twice, but I apply it at night. And allow it to dry before I go to sleep, including on my hands and nails as well. I haven't tried it on my feet yet because I just want to make sure it's going to work on my hands and on my nails on my hands where it bothers me the most. So hopefully I've got an update for you soon on that, on more improvements. Also, it's a good idea to change your diet, make permanent changes, to eat more of a paleo diet. So to eat diet, so to eat food in its rawest form, lots of vegetables, green vegetables, cut out sugar, try and limit caffeine as much as possible, drink a lot of water, and get outside as well, and go for walks and do as much physical activity as you can, whether that's just going for a walk or regular runs or gym workouts. And also try and get out in the sun as well. I know it's winter in the Northern Hemisphere, and the winters can be pretty dull in the UK, particularly as we're getting close to the 21st of December, which normally means it's the you know we get the least amount of sunlight. But it's still daylight, as you can see. We still do get some, so it's a good idea to go outside and allow your skin to breathe as much as possible. In terms of the diet as well, I'd just like to say I have experimented with cutting out sugar. I've reduced it considerably and only tend to have natural sugars now that you find in fruits and some foods. Coffees with sugar in, chocolate, anything with artificial sugar in, I've cut out completely, and that may have helped with my psoriasis as well. So cutting out sugar coupled with this is a good combination. I want to say a lot more about the diet, but that's going to be after Christmas, because for Christmas I am going to allow myself to have some sugary stuff. And also towards the end of the year, I'm going to Cyprus as well, where the weather is better than it is in the UK. There might be a few days where it's around 20 degrees, which would be great. And that means I'm going to sit in the sun, and the bit of psoriasis on my hands and a tiny bit here and on my knees as well. And bits and pieces on my legs, I'm hoping the sun will kill it essentially, which we know people with psoriasis know the sun will mostly kill psoriasis, which is great. So that's the current update for me. It's pretty positive. My skin's never looked so good in winter, and I think that's down to the Dovobet gel and also the reduction of sugar and eating more healthily as well, drinking more water, etc., etc. So please let me know if there's anything else I can cover at the moment. But I'm going to try and give more regular updates. My last video was about 5 months ago, which is a very long time, and I've got a few subscribers, so hello guys. I am going to update more regularly now because I feel much more confident doing this. So that's it for now. If I don't have a video before Christmas, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and there'll be another video for me soon. Bye bye.